It was so damn worth the wait. Every second, every day, to wait for you to hold my hand. And there is so much more to say. I could kiss you for a lifetime.
Thank you. was so damn worth to wait. Every second, every day, to wait for you to hold my hand. And there is so much more to say. I could kiss you for a lifetime.
Look at it, realize we never had it. That's how it goes. I forget it and go, and go, and go, yeah. I never wanna hold back or forget that. Forget this, let's just move on, forget that. I never wanna know what you've been up to. You see, you have been on my mind this whole time. I never wanna stay alone at night. You see, you've controlled my mind this whole time. Nah. Okey-dokey then.
That's on, and that's off. And if that was off the whole time, then Okay then, I think that's fixed. We're live there and live there. We are pretty much ready to go. Hey guys, welcome to tonight's stream. We're going to be playing some more than Ninokuni 2, which we could have done that earlier on. Been busy doing stuff. So let's get into loading this up. Knew we may have to do it again and get into that place. Plus we had a bit of a mix up with the volume on the OBS, and the OBS studio wasn't picking up sound anyway, so it should be fine now. My goodness, saved us here.
Shall we?
I thought there was still something.
Thank you.
Shall we?
So many of these. Through here.
Thank you.
is the final bit.
trick nine!
Got an icon. Many. Bah. Bah. You can't go in there, it's like it's abandoned and actually need to be in here too. Oh well then.
is not!
That's a bit thick. Yeah, forget about this place just now. Oh, that needs that much.
If I may be so bold. Now,
listen here.
No.
Oh, some lunch for the night. Some lunch, I'm starving.
Sure, but it was nearly 11. But she'll like the flavour of my fingers.
You have my thanks.
Slightly dark, and it.
What?
I was wondering why it was slightly dark still.
Well,
So, Roland, get up to much last night, did you? Meet with any interesting characters?
Last night? I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh. He's going to... I hope he's not going to be the traitor.
You're a traitor, man. Fixing to leave our little kingdom behind for bigger and better. Don't bother to deny it.
Surely not.
Surely so, lad. Or did he think it a coincidence that our precious resources only go missing on this treacherous dog's watch?
No.
And what of the shady fella in the cloak he met with this past evening? Just an old pal come for a chinwag, was he? I'd like to hear you explain that little lot away, Mr. President.
There must be some mistake. Mustn't there, Leander?
One should not rush to judgment on the basis of hearsay alone, but I must say this does seem somewhat irregular.
What?
No.
There you have it. Now sling your rook before I sling it for you, you scurvy swine.
So that's how much trust I earned, huh? Good to know. Maybe I would be better off someplace else.
Oh dear.
Someplace my talents will be appreciated.
He as good as admits it.
So long, Batu. Evan.
Roland! You can't!
Not even the slightest attempt to defend himself. One cannot help but wonder if Batu's suspicions were well-founded. Well,
oh dear, can't believe it's got come to that.
Thank you.
Oh dear. I hope he's not doing this just to... I don't want to end up spoiling it if it is.
Greetings.
Well, well, well.
Obviously it's something tomorrow morning anyway. Before we could in.
Man, famished now, stomach from them and bungee.
Forgive me.
I think the only thing I can make a little bit later is sandwiches and egg.
Fucking good. Just like
my name is just good. Mm.
Back in the
waiting room,
pizza.
Which we don't really have.
I'm gonna get
on the
menu.
Don't think any place will be opened at this moment.
Mm. Except for the chippy.
I don't even know if that's what it means. But just keep that in mind.
You're one of Batu's men.
Aye, that I am. Kumbish is the name. This
gentleman was apprehended after being observed behaving suspiciously in our airspace. It is our belief that he is a spy.
Curse you, you devils! Didn't I say already? I was looking for Master Roland!
For me? Why?
Forgive me, Your Honor. Seems I made a blunder.
You sure did. And why am I not surprised?
Now, Mr. Crane, to our test. Let us see where your allegiance truly lies. Dispatching one of your former allies should provide us with adequate proof that you are ready to serve a new master.
Now, listen here, you rat-faced swab, you.
Is something the matter?
Don't get ahead of yourself. Let's just say I prefer to use my own methods.
Master Roland! No! We're shipmates! You can't just...
Sorry. It's nothing personal. You're just in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Ah! Curse you for the traitor you are!
Oh my god. I'll be that then.
Well, happy now?
Happy enough.
Now we won't be seeing how many times in then.
Yeah. But
forgive me.
What? What? Oh.
Sure. Say. Sure. All right.
Hmm. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh my god, he's sneaking, I knew it.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oi.
Huh. Wow.
Huh? Oi!
Oh, just looking for something.
Something very special indeed. The Mark of Kings, if I am not mistaken. So it was hidden here all along, and hidden very well. Believe me when I say we searched long and hard. I am disappointed in you, Roland. To deceive one's professed master is most uncivil.
All's fair in love and war. Isn't that what they say?
Indeed it is. I am so very glad not to have believed you for a moment. Now, if you would be so kind as to hand over the mark.
I don't think so. This belongs to the king. My king. Of course, if you'll sign the declaration, I'll be happy to make you a trade.
You speak of your pathetic union, though I hardly think you are in any position to bargain.
Not interested, huh? Well, let me know if you change your mind.
Ha! To send a spy was most cunning. I must confess I had not thought your young protege capable of such subterfuge.
Well, he's not about to poison his rivals or anything, but he's coming along.
Very droll. But you of all people surely understand that no dream worthy of the name can be achieved without certain sacrifices being made along the way. It had to be done. And I would do it again in a heartbeat.
I'm sure you would.
For too long, our kind have suffered at the hands of the Grimalkin. My dream is a simple one. To see our feline oppressors prostrate themselves at our feet.
Revenge, in other words.
Oh, call it what you will. It matters not. I have achieved my aim. A new era beckons. And my dream is now a reality.
Tell me something. If your kind were so downtrodden, how exactly did you wind up becoming King Leonard's Chancellor?
Ha! He used me! I was the unwitting tool of my persecutor. A puppet chosen to make my people more compliant.
Whatever helps you sleep at night.
I am tired of listening to this man. We should kill him, here and now.
Very well. Men, forward!
Well, here goes nothing. That's right. Come and get me.
Oh god, what's this? Where did they get that? Oh yeah, that's all well and good, but getting out in the flipping thing. Try another way. Oh, I can't even go that way. Shit. Oh wow. He staged that act.
Alright. This is where you come in. And off you go.
What's up now?
Oh dear. It's an ambush. I wish you could do that with the other.
Excuse me.
Well.
Yes.
Even voice on it all the whole time.
Forgive me.
If I may be so bold.
Gosh.
Well now.
My goodness!
Thank you.
Flippin' heck!
Oh wow, he was actually in on it.
Sure.
Wait, why did he not give the sword to him?
And so at last the hour had come for Evan to return to Ding Dong Dell and convince King Mausinger to sign the Declaration of Interdependence. Bright-eyed, yet heavy-hearted, he prepared to take the final steps of the journey he had begun, what now seemed a lifetime ago. It was time to bring his dream of a united world one step closer to reality.
Did my father and Mausinger hate each other?
Sometimes it's just not possible for people to stay friends. Sometimes the circumstances just won't allow it.
I can't believe that Father would have hated someone or been suspicious of them simply because of their species. But then, why else would Mausinger do what he did?
I suppose he was afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
That the great man he dedicated his life to was using him and will one day cast him aside. Think about it. What could be more frightening than being discarded by someone you love? Not that I know all the details, of course.
Right.
Chapter 8, Land of My Fathers.
All right.
Hmm.
Come to do some shopping, eh? What else can I do for you? What else can I do for you? I'll be seeing you again then. Come to do some shopping, eh? What else can I do for you? I'll be seeing you again then. Come to do some shopping, eh? What else can I do for you? I'll be seeing you again then.
You ready for this?
punishment is nigh! Your judgment is nigh!
Everyone!
I'm
counting on you! You ready for this?
Come to do some shopping, eh? What else can I do for you?
I'll be seeing you again then.
Hey. Hey.
Watch your backs!
Oh, judgment is not!
I am counting on you all!
Listen is now hosting my stream with one viewers.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Shall we?
I'm counting on you.
You ready for this? You ready for this? Here goes nothing.
Shall we? Shall we?
I'm counting on you.
Beastly Pub is now hosting my stream with one viewers.
You ready for this?
I am counting on you all. Watch your backs!
I need your help! careful, everyone!
He's dead! Here goes nothing.
Take
Watch your backs!
Yeah!
60-second wave of my stream with 4 points. Contreras67 is now hosting my stream with 1 viewer.
Hello. To help if I unmute my mic. Yeah, that read well, that was always. We just get a new sword for that guy.
Hey gang, what's up?
Oh, hold on. Can you
hear me?
Oh. Wow.
Finish my stream, so.
Yeah, I noticed.
You're having fun.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm leveling up like crazy.
I'm gonna eat some dinner, you have fun, I'll be back.
Yeah, we're kinda at a point, crossroad. Yeah, if you can hear me on stream, we're actually in a point crossroad at the moment that we want to go into Ding Dong Dell, but we need to level up a bit more before going in there. Because it's like 47.50. See ya. We basically did a lot of stuff previously this morning and yesterday. Mostly this morning we infiltrated Ding Dong Dell and got 2 new weapons.
One weapon for
the weapon he's got equipped is probably his weapon.
Certain Lockhead 1 is now hosting my stream with one view.
Oh, I see Vade. Vade! Vaden! Vaden party!
I need your help!
I wish I had something for that.
Here goes nothing!
Oh, we've been 4 and then 3? That's all we need. Oh. After this, I might as well mention it while there's people here. Okay, I didn't expect all of them to load up at once. Oh, well, that works. Right, let me go to my YouTube right now. Aye, this one. Go in here. Can actually get us on there as well. It's mostly just for recording purposes. But you can subscribe there as well and watch us on there too. I believe we've actually almost uncovered the whole map. Before we do the Dingdong Bell, we will supply back up again. We'll have to make that. Right. Most of them are all 40s, but let's level them up a bit more. Like if we can get some of them to, like full 3 of them to 5, then this will be my current party, but then it's going to be fun.
Here goes nothing.
I'm going to end up trusting them, but basically I'm not going to have to them and do things on there. most of them are 40 new anyway. I think they level up the same way as the ones I'm fighting with. Jesus, I just bumped into that. Oh god. Yeah, we're in a spot of danger. That big one's like 50. Too bad.
Shall we?
Thanks for hosting, I do appreciate that.
Careful, everyone!
Right. I think most of us are 4 anyway, so... Oh wait, before I go there... Let's resupply. Actually, before I forget, let's save it. The 47.
Hey.
Tiggy!
Wow.
Well. Now.
Blimey. All right. Oi!
Yeah. If I may be so bold.
Welcome.
Mm-hmm.
right?
Soon to come in here, then.
Thank you.
should level fast in here though.
Thank you. Here!
Thank you.
managed to go off with her sword though. I don't think we're labeled enough for this.
This is now!
sorted. I'm trying to worry. You're the bit I need to be at anyway. Well, no. You go all the way around.
Good luck, everyone!
I was hoping not to have my two of them like that. Here. But the good thing is we can get back in there easily. New resupply, level up, and all that. But we're not going to do that today. Actually going to be live.
You know, I don't want to embarrass him with his friends, obviously. He wants to be a streamer.
Yeah, let's do this. This has only got one person on it. He's playing by Crash Bandicoot. Okay, I do that. Alright guys, I would recommend everybody not leaving this and joining this raid. And the more the better. And Elkitch is probably same time. Well, actually, it will be the same time. Around about probably, well, 9 o'clock p.m.
Thank you for the host, mate. Very much appreciate it. We all know what's going on in this thought bubble. The kids don't know, but we do. And also for the raid. Thank you for the raid as well, buddy.